Hi, this bone right here is called the humerus. The head of the humerus is this section right here. This is the head of the humerus. This section right here is called the anatomical neck of the humerus. Okay, this portion right here is called the surgical neck of the humerus. Right here, this portion right here, this large portion right here, is called the greater tubercle. And this section right here is called the lesser tubercle. And in between the greater and lesser tubercle is the intertubercular sulcus, which is right here. Okay? This portion right here is called the deltoid tuberosity. This is where the deltoid muscles attach. Down here, this little area here looks like a plow on the field. This is called a trochlear. Over here, this rounded portion over here is called a capitulum. Over here, this section right here is the medial epicondyle. Let me lift it up right here. Medial epicondyle. And on the opposite side, this is called the lateral epicondyle. The word epi means above. Here is your coronoid fossa, which is this impression right here. And this impression right here is called the radial fossa. Posteriorly, on the back side of the humerus, this impression right here is called the olecranon fossa.